The Australian Cattle Dog, also known as a Blue or Red Heeler, is a devoted, unique-looking breed. There are top 10 interesting facts about the Australian Cattle Dogs. Number 1. Herders. The reason why Australian cattle dogs were developed was that the early settlers who came to Australia needed a good helper for herding livestock. They needed a strong dog with enormous stamina, which is capable of mustering and moving wild cattle, and the original Australian dogs were just not good enough. Number 2. Descendants of dingoes. The Australian cattle dog has interesting pedigree. In 1840, a cross between a dingo and blue merle collie was developed. These dogs were good herders, but they were not perfect. They were later also crossed with Dalmatians and black and tan kelpies. Number 3. Coat color. The Australian cattle dog is interesting and unique looking breed, especially thanks to their amazing coat. They come in two main colors, the red and blue, and they can be either mottled or speckled. Their coat is always very thick and water resistant. Number 4. Protector. Australian cattle dog loves his owner and his family and he wants to be everywhere with them. But he is also very reserved with strangers and protective over whatever he considers as his territory. Number 5. The oldest dog. Australian cattle dog has a great average lifespan, 12 to 15 years. But in the 1910, an Australian cattle dog named Bluey was born and he lived for incredible 29 years and 5 months. It's believed that this is the oldest dog to ever lived. Number 6. Living with a heeler. Australian cattle dog needs a lot of exercise and plenty of running. That is why they are not the best choice for apartment living. It's because without a lot of space to burn out their energy or without a job to do, they are pretty destructive and mischievous. Number 7. White puppies. The Australian cattle dog are born with all white coat. It's probably thanks to the Dalmatian in their bloodline, whose puppies are also all white. After a few weeks, their coat turns blue or red. Number 8. Unwanted herding. For Australian cattle dog, it's natural to herd everything. They are constantly looking for things they could quarrel when there's no livestock around them. Without proper socialization and training, they might even start to herd small kids. Number 9. Size. This is strong and compact dog. The male Australian cattle dog height is between 18 to 20 inches, which is 43 to 48 centimeters, and weigh between 33 to 35 pounds, which is 15 to 16 kilograms. The females are a little bit smaller, with height between 17 to 19 inches and weight between 31 to 35 pounds. Number 10. Nipping. Biting and nipping is natural instinct of Australian cattle dogs, so don't be surprised when your puppy bites you a little bit. You must train them the boundaries. But don't worry, they are very intelligent, so the training is not that hard. Tell me in comments what do you like the most about the Australian cattle dog and what is your experience with this dog breed. Also, if you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on and check out Instagram, Facebook, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.